We have problem number two, which says all the congruent figures are similar, but converse is not true. It is quietly so.